Today I'm going to talk about the Aussie. Monday was a strong down day and it broke a small sequence of higher weekly lows. We had another strong down day yesterday and we're testing 89.98, which is July's 33-month low. Bounces are likely from this level. So the strategy today is just to sell modestly on the open, and then we're going to sell some more at 90.65, which is today's Asian open, and the stop on that's at 91.15, and that's a recovery of half of yesterday's losses. The targets are 89.98, which is July's 33-month low, 89.50, and 89 the figure, which is September's base.